I fixed quick capture in Notion. Here's how. You know, I'm just sitting there, I'm on my phone, I'm like, yeah, I'd like to capture this task, or I'd like to be like, hey Siri, and say, here's a task, and like put it in there. But you know, Notion isn't cool enough to make that happen. So luckily our amazing friends at Hints decided to think of all the solutions, as well as me being the productivity guru that I am. So when you log into your Hints account, you have the ability to capture anything you want with hashtags, right? So I've used this example before. But what if I do, where to send your info? Okay, let's do Notion. All right, now what do I want to make the hashtag really quick? All right, let's do hashtag audio. And you'll see the reason why in a second. Obviously, you'd sign into your Notion account, which is very simple and easy to use. Then you'd select the database to connect it to. So I've done this before, I'll do it again. So I signed out. Then we can go right back in here. As you essentially pick the pages that you want to work in here. So I'm going to pick tasks, DB. I think it's like Dimitri. I'm pretty sure that's the way I name my task database. Totally normal. Not a weird name for a database at all. That is correct. And then now that I allow access to it, and you can allow multiple access, I'm just showing you one, just so it's quick and easy. And then from there, you can basically, as you'll see, it'll sign you into Notion and show you that right here. And then you can pick the task database, and there's a bunch of different, like the items within that database that's within there. Now, what I'm gonna do is click on this and make sure SMS is connected. Then once again, I'm gonna put a hashtag audio, or I can put a hashtag Notion. It's totally up to you. Then we're going to publish this flow. So what does this mean? It essentially shows you the example here, but if I were to go to my inbox right here, this should show you recent things that I've captured here. So what I can do in this setup on my phone now is make an extremely, I mean extremely, easy SMS setup. When you first get your SMS system set up, you'll get prompted to set it up just like this, where you essentially put in the SMS and a code, and it'll get running. So now I have the bot running already. I'm already good with that. I have a previous video on how to capture any of your Google Calendar tasks, any of your new events to your Google Calendar, and I recommend that. So you can learn even more about how to use Hints. But what I can do here now is go to shortcuts and make a audio capture task. So I'm gonna first go here and rename it to audio capture. So if you go into this audio capture module shortcut I've made, first what you're gonna do is you're gonna go to dictate text. All right. And the cool thing after that, so you can actually send a message, right? Not only are you going to be able to send a message to send message, then you pick that contact that you'll hopefully have made for hints.so, but you'll also be able to click on this text for dictated text, press a space in between, and then do a hashtag audio. So that will easily allow you to capture this without even needing to remember to say hashtag audio. So then we're going to press done here after we do add to home screen. Okay, now we can press make me a new task, please. And you see this happens. Why did that happen? We don't want that to happen. We want to go back to the shortcut and make sure this is ticked. We press off show and run, and then try this again. Make a new task, please. And that is captured. So then what if I wanted to be like, hey Siri, quick capture.
Uh-huh. What's the text?
Take out the trash today.
One sec.
Well, it's okay. All right. Thank you for getting the work done for me, Siri. Then you'll see if we go into the text, it should have sent the text. Boom. Take out the trash today. Boom. It's in Notion. And y'all said quick capture wasn't a thing in Notion. Y'all didn't try hard enough. Thank you, Hints, for sponsoring this video. And make sure to check out this one on how to improve your productivity even more.